Hello my friends of Watery Labs, welcome to this tutorial. This tutorial will be about how to smooth a RAS Asterdem. I mean, for some parts of the world that where we don't have any high resolution elevation data, and maybe the Asterdem will be the source of, will be a reliable source of elevation. However, this is one of the dems provided by or derived from the Aster satellite. Okay, the procedure, it will be the same for any dem, any Aster dem, Alos Pulsar dem, or any other noisy elevation raster. Okay, so and why do we get noisy elevation rasters? This is a good question. Okay, first, let's start with that this derived or processed elevation maps are calculated from the transposition of many images, okay, and based on the quality of the image and the resolution of the image, actually you can get a good elevation model or some noises on the elevations, okay. On the description of this video, you're going to find a dem that it will be this one. You will find this clipped version, because actually, okay, this clipped version that is an Aster dem. This is a part of the Aster dem. So if we do properties and then symbology, you get a pseudo color and then quantile, classify, apply, okay. We see that there are some problems here. There are some spots that where the elevation is not coherent. And how, why is not coherent? Because if we put the satellite, Google satellite image, actually we see that not much is going on. For example, here we see a spot of higher elevation, but it doesn't correspond to anything on surface. Okay, so we have to smooth this. Okay, we have to smooth this. Okay, maybe, and this has a person, this has a reason, because we, this type of procedure, it will be worth it if you do some hydrological studies, but if you are going to define flooded areas or like protection zones or from flooding, maybe this procedure or like this type of smoothing will be much critical on the results of your study. Okay, so how do we smooth this? Okay, if we do a cross section here, we add the layer, like the layer will be the dem clip, and then we change of color. Okay, and then we do. Okay, we see that there are some bumps on the surface. For example, here there is a bump of 30 meters, and there is another bump here of maybe 10 meters or maybe, and then we know that on surface, okay, we know that actually those bumps do not exist, okay? Because we can plot this, and then if we put this, there is nothing that could resemble these bumps. So actually what we are going to do is that we are going to smooth them. Okay, first what we are going to do is that we are going to extract, I mean, this is a digital elevation model, but there is a tool in QIS that is actually a digital terrain model filter that actually picks only the bottom parts, or like the parts that are below, from the documentation maybe, there are parts that are below a high increase on elevation. Okay, so this is actually the dem with the default values, and what we got is we created a temporal dem of the surface and of the parts that are not interpreted as surface. Okay, close. So here we have the remove objects, and okay, these gray areas are the places that are interpreted as surface. Okay, but this is incomplete. This raster is incomplete Because actually we don't have information on the gaps. Okay, so how we do get information on the gaps? Because we do some interpolation, and then on interpolation we use one tool from raster, that is the fill nulls. Fill nulls on, and then we get here on bilineal, and we do it with bare air. Okay, and then we do run. Okay, the procedure for this raster extension is not so slow, but maybe for bigger extensions could be much lower. Okay, so okay, it's done, and I can add the layer of the field. Okay, and then I will put it as. Okay, and here we have an elevation model that actually has that actually has smoothed these peaks. Okay, maybe in this part, maybe. Okay, so I will copy this style, copy style. Face time. Okay, maybe in this part this peak remains after the smoothing, but actually if you compare this to the original, this is the original and then this is the smoothed. Okay, actually the distribution of the elevation is much smooth, o sea, it's more regular, it's more you don't have high difference on elevations. Okay, and so that's it. This is the procedure how to smooth and aster them, noisy aster them. Okay, so I hope that you find this tutorial useful. We are Hatari Labs. We are a blog that dedicate, well, this blog is dedicated to knowledge sharing in open source software. I hope to see you in coming tutorials. Give it a like and follow our YouTube channel. Bye bye.
Bye.